You're a foundation doctor working on a surgical unit. For the past few months, you've been assisting with the minor op lists, clerking, and consenting patients for minor procedures. You're helping your new surgical registrar in clerking patients for the other surgical lists when she asks you to consent the patients for more complex procedures. You feel you don't have enough knowledge of these procedures to properly consent the patients, but you don't want to appear unhelpful to your new colleague.